Yeah, told the kids to go to bed. Nope, sure don't. What the fuck is it?
Dolce de leche sugar-free pudding.
Yeah, I'm good on that for right now. What's cracking, stream fam? It is your boy Juice. We back at it on a Thursday night. Doing a little streaming of some Halo Infinite. I streamed this as a bum bun in the background. I streamed this as a new game premiere earlier this week, I believe. And, you know, I had a great time. It is a fun game. I really enjoy it. So, I'm going to bring you some more. I was shooting at this dude earlier and I jumped over top of him and fucking cracked him in the back. And I was like, why am I not streaming this shit right now? So. Moves that good need to be recorded, sir. They need to be recorded. Launched off a balcony, fucking aimed down on this dude, didn't know I was there, firing. Once I fucking let loose that bitch and hit the ground, fucking turned around and just, oh, motherfucker. Felt good. Games were just fucking loading real easy earlier. Now it's oh shit, you streaming shit. Let me lag that motherfucker out. Love you, baby. See you in the morning. I don't really see an advantage with colorful ass fucking clothing, I'll be honest with you. That's why I don't do it. Killed by your buddy. You lucky motherfucker. Ninja motherfucker. don't think I've ever. Oh yeah, I have used this before. Should've hit him. God damn it. Damn it. I was trying to get away. God damn it, I hit you, bullshit. Oh shit, scared the fuck out of me. Love you, son. Alright. God damn it. Do see an advantage of being either red or blue, though. Damn it. Where that dude was at. Damn it. Oops. God damn it. I'll take all three, motherfucker, what? And I hear a third. Reload, goddammit! Thank you. We're not gonna make it. This motherfucker right here. Doesn't help, Arsenic is just standing there. 3v4. Yeah, I mean, can only be so fucking awesome. It's unfortunate. What up, Adele? Man, so many deaths. Two losses of that game. My 14 deaths definitely contributed to their win, but also having a dude on your team that only got 5 kills when everybody else is pulling double digits also doesn't help. If I'm able to bring down one dude before I die, I feel like it's an even fairer trade. I'm not really hurting the team, but you die several times and you don't kill a single person. That's definitely contributing to the loss. Faux shizzles. I can accept a trade-off, for sure. Also don't use the utilities nearly as much as I should. How'd you just... Of course. Enemy has the ball. You lost the lead.
We have the ball. Get some damage. Ball dropped. We've lost possession.
Damn, I don't know how I picked up the shotgun.
Down.
Pick up the ball, dog. Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here. Killing spree, motherfucker! Damn it. All Brock. We have the ball. Overshield inbound. All Brock. We've lost possession. Enemy has the ball. Fucking didn't track any of those. Wow. You're just gonna let that dude strike you twice in the face? What? Danny, I'll take care of it. Just don't worry about it. It's not your problem, man.
I put in this apple cider one.
Awesome. There you go, stream fam.
Huh?
Mm. 20 kills, 7 deaths, and won the fucking oddball game. I'd say yes. Hit him. He's got like no health. You walked right past him. Dude, don't be throwing the game now, man. Come on. Wait till the full team's up. Don't just run in one at a time. That's why we're losing.
Ball.
One coming through the front. Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here.
Ball dropped. Ally carrier down. Enemy has the ball.
Round lost. Wow. God damn it. Triple kill, motherfucker! What? Take that fucking ball back. God damn it. Come on, guys. Giving the game away.
Enemy halfway to victory.
Fucking A, man.
Sniper inbound. All drop. An ally has slain.
Turn around. Nice. Wow. That was cool. Yeah, they will. Thank God. You're welcome, stream fam. All I can say is you're welcome. Pretty dope, stream fam. This dude, pretty sure that's the dude I watched do the fucking wonder if I can add dudes. That I played with. sure what those arrows do. Clearly nothing. I'll take a gamble. Normally I don't add people unless they're just fucking really good, but I watched that dude do a trick. He used an item and he fucking killed two dudes while we had the fucking flag. It was pretty dope. You don't see dudes out here getting that tricky, getting that complicated with it. Real good dudes in this game use all the aspects of the game. They're fucking meleeing, they're fucking throwing nades, they're fucking even the automatic assault rifle like I am, they're getting headshots, they're fucking killing dudes with it. They're able to keep their aim on it while it's fucking, while the recoil's going hot. I mean, you're using the items in the game, even when you've got a flag, which is even something I don't even remember to do all the time. But that means you're cognizant, looking around the map, map awareness, finding objects while you got the flag and shit. I mean, that's, you know, I try and teach Danny that shit in Knockout City all the time. Being aware of the map when you're running around, where dudes are at, where your friends are at. You roll by a dude, keep an eye on where that dude's at as you're moving around killing people. It's a lot to multitask, but man, it really makes you a better player. It does. I got stuck playing the quick play when I first started playing this game because the other options weren't available to me. You couldn't go through and pick just any fucking game to play. So it was just random whatever or nothing, which I fucking hate in games, but forcing myself to do it just to play this game, just to kind of get a feel for it, kind of made me not mind some of the other game modes. Like Oddball, really wasn't a fan. I don't like Oddball. It's not my favorite gameplay. Capture the Flag is the worst. Hate Capture the Flag. What's this? Yes, point defense. Man, I love this for show. Damn it. Yeah, we got a point, though. Hey, I got a capture out of it. Stronghold Alpha is ours. Stronghold Bravo lost.
This zone belongs to us. The enemy has captured Charlie.
Damn. Is that you burning smelly stuff?
Yeah, I told you I put a new apple cider in one.
Okay, alright.
Smells good, right?
Yeah. Yeah, it is. Give it to me. Come on. Slide all you want to, motherfucker. You can slide into this death. Damn it. Nice. I don't know if it smells like apple cider, but it sure smells yum.
It smells good. Do you like it?
Yeah, it smells like I want to eat it.
Is that okay?
It's all right. I don't normally buy stuff like that, but I know you like that stuff. I mean, I'm sure you don't like all the flowery or fruity shit I fucking like, so. Damn it. We're winning? Yeah, we're winning. Cool.
Your team scored.
We've captured Alpha.
Wow. Nice pistol shot, buddy. That was impressive. Oh, he got me too! I wish there was a boost also. I'll go take C back. Damn, man! Fuck. Dude, they got all fucking 4 points. Go to a point they're not at. Pistol. God damn it. God damn it.
Over shield inbound.
Stay together and take a point. Don't one man He-Man a point. God damn it. He's around the corner, dude. Around the corner. There you go. Good job. Wow. How? Crazy. Not only did I get the shots in on that dude and hit him, he somehow... Gonna lose this shit. Come on, baby. Good job, guys. Well done, guys. Parade. Rest. Deaths to get them captures. Also came in on a game already happening, which might have been the first time I've had that happen, maybe, I don't know. Be right back, stream fam.
Yeah, I don't like this anymore. It's not pleasant.
The smell of your candle?
Yeah, I don't like it.
You're not saying that because I said something,
no,
are you?
Because it makes me want to vomit.
I'm sorry. All right, stream fam, we back in this bitch. Let's go murder some ho-hos. Some ho-hos. It is Christmas. You know what I'm saying? Anyways, what I was saying about the colors and shit. Dude, I don't understand why you even choose a color, dude. I don't want to be running around the fucking battlefield looking like the American flag and shit. Halo style, Master Chief, fucking America. Ain't nobody got time for that shit. You don't blend into shit looking like Christmas running around that motherfucker. It's just not a thing I want to do. I looked at the colors and it... In the beginning, I was a little envious of the colors and shit because I couldn't figure out how to change the color of my dude. And then once I figured it out, I got to thinking about it. I'm like, dude, these dudes show up so hot in color, man, when I'm out here just murdering the fuck out of them. I do see the advantage of being either blue or red because if you're not close enough to see the color glow of the actual deal... Sometimes you run past the dude and you think he's your own, man. Especially if he's blue and you're on the blue team. Purple kind of looks dope. I'm like, hey, fucking dumb gray over here. Ah, oh, fucking hate capture the flag. I'm just going to defend. Got two defending and two getting. Feels about accurate. They leave all four dudes there, then.
Thrusters acquired.
That's a double kill. That's why I'm out here defending. What? Go help this dude, I guess. Fuck. Can't use my Q while I'm holding the flag? Fuck.
You're exposed, Spartan. Fuck. They know where we are. Oh,
damn it. Could you maybe come help me get the flag to the thing? That'd be great.
Your flag.
Cool, I got it. I didn't do that very well. It's on me. Too busy fucking off. He's not gonna get the flag, so he's hiding in the corner. Where's the flag? Come on, get on it.
Enemy flag return.
We have eyes on the enemy flag carrier.
Enemy captured your flag.
God damn it, man!
An ally took their flag. Down.
flag returned. Flag returned.
Yes, it was.
Power items incoming. An ally took their flag.
Damn it. Thank God. Might be a stalemate. God damn it! Get that flag! Good fucking job. Turn your back on me, Blue. You're my boy, Blue! Halo. Oh, that's a new one. Never seen that one before. Kill an enemy who had a power weapon and a full inventory. Nice. Yeah, I definitely did that for sale. Put that one on the highlight reel. Motherfucker jumped across that thing and got smacked. it was great. What we at here? Now with 13. Take a breather after some of them matches, man. That shit gets hot. Should be hot, son.
Isn't that great? Gif?
Yeah. Do you like that instead of I take your word for it, I'll take your meme for it?
Yeah, but it's a gif.
Listen.
So?
Don't ruin it.
But you ruined it because you didn't write the right thing down, so.
You're ruining it.
No. Also, she's crazy. They're 100% closed on Christmas. It's the only day of the whole year that Whataburger closes, so.
Maybe that's her excuse for not coming. You're ruining her excuse for not coming, Denny.
No, she just said she don't know, but Google knows.
Google knows.
It says it's the only day in the whole year that Whataburger closes.
Wow, really?
Yeah.
That's funny. Hang on, stream fam. I got a new Twitch app update. Just trying to run my dashboard here, and apparently there was a new update. Doesn't seem to really give me anything, but hey. I'll take it. Listen, we're up to 40 followers, guys. I only need 10 more, man, to reach my bench, my first benchmark. So, holla at your boy. You like watching dudes get fucking plastered on fucking Infinite, dude. Holla at your boy. Throw me a follow. I appreciate it. You can find me on YouTube and Facebook at Juice Rants Media. You can also find me here at Twitch at my name above, The Juiceless One. Not to be confused with Thad Juicel Us or any other weird-ass variation of the name. It's just The Juiceless One. I realize there's not a T-H-A. I was 19 when I made this. And Thuh, back in the day,
was cool.
Was cool. Was cool in hood culture, for sure. But I'm not 19 anymore, and Thuh is definitely not cool anymore, but I've been playing games for so long. I am in my 40s, so I've been playing games for so damn long. This handle is so deep in the fucking ethosphere of the internet. It can't really give it up now, so I've played a million games on this thing. I'm all over the internet, so can't really change it now. It just is what it is. Been doing competitive gaming for a long time. Way back in the day, I used to do actual league competitive play for MechWarrior. That don't tell you anything. See if I can't get some friends up in this motherfucker. I've been trying, man. I got dudes that play this game. My boy Roach out here hiding on Xbox. Oh, he's playing the campaign, that's why. Let's fucking do it again. Murder some ho-ho-hos. With my skinny arms. Don't make fun of my skinny arms. I'll work out. Not these arms. These are still skinny. Kinda. A little bit. I don't know. You can't really tell. A little bit skinny? A little skinny. Maybe they're just less skinny, just more fat. Maybe that's what it is. Just fat arms. I can do fat. I'll be alright with that. Some fat arms up in this motherfucker. Fat arms and fat hands give some fat beatdowns. That's all I give a shit about. What? Holy load time, Batman. I need a graphic to find for Halo Infinite also, because I'm streaming it, but I don't have an actual thumbnail I can throw on it. Wow. What is this? Oh, dude already took it. Won't matter. I don't think I played this map. No, I played this map. Never mind. Is this capture the flag? Sure fucking is, isn't it? Kill though. Man, I do not want to do capture the flag. It's the shitty parts about randoing. Blow up the ghost or no? Throw some goddamn nades. Can we blow up the ghost? Maybe throw some fucking nades in that hoe? I'm coming. Me too, buddy. Oh, I am up. Never mind. The fuck was that? That dude just killed him. Oh, no, he didn't. I was like, did dude just kill himself? God damn, man. How are we supposed to get a flag all the way over here from there? Where is their flag? Wow. Should have popped my overshield. Wow. Wasn't about to be. What the fuck? Oh, it didn't grab that? No zooming? Cool. Oh, God, you gotta know how to drive, bro. Grab the flag, we'll cover you. Wow, what? How the fuck, dude? That's the second time that dude's done that shit. Wow. Like, I'm backing up and that dude can still hop on my shit. Yeah, we're so fucked, dude. They got the ghost, they got our fucking vehicle. God damn it. Hate capture the flag. Not a fan, not a fan.
Let's grind them to a halt.
Okay. Fuck out of here. Man, I've died so many fucking times. Ain't like the rest of the fucking streams you've seen. Has this thing got the gun on it? Fuck no. Fuck out of here. Don't mind me. Gotcha, Pam. Wow. I've never seen that before. Cool, I guess. Wish I could say I contributed more to it, but I guess just a bunch of deaths will do. Oh, it wasn't that bad. I was 2 from breaking even. I guess it wasn't that bad. Could have been worse, for sure. For sure. Scoreboard, what's that look like? Yeah. So the whole clan full of dudes? Looks like it was. Wow. Well, I don't feel so bad then. What is this? Kill an enemy by hitting them with a vehicle. Nice. Whew. Quick play and hope it's not capture the flag again. Wish I could set up my own multiplayer list. So like if I only wanted to play, let's say I wanted a random, but I didn't want to random all game modes. Maybe I only wanted a random like three specific game modes. So, like, mine would be capture points. I can't remember what the name of that shit is. Probably Slayer or Team Slayer. And Oddball would be maybe my third. I wish I could just random those three. Wouldn't matter what it was. Could be five games of Slayer. Wouldn't give a shit. Could be five games of Oddball. What is cracking, dog?
Are you ready to play some Halo?
Let's do this.
Okay, so you got objectives.
Got two coming in on B.
Enemy team score. One down. Okay, I'm dead.
I got you, fam. I'm also dead. Sweet. I got two on B.
Well, we got C, so who really won?
Damn it. One on. There you go. Nice. I'm switching to open mic. Sit the fuck down. Alright. Moving to C. C's taken. They're moving at B. Dude up top. Ooh, got him. There's one on C.
Oh.
Damn it. Two on C. One on C. I got him.
Oh my gosh. Preliminary grenade toss. Alpha is ours.
Two on B. Three on B. Wow. The dude on A.
Oh, he's up top. On B. Oh.
Up top. Ooh, got his ass ate. Got to be winning those one-on-one wars, otherwise this don't work. One on B. Up top. Take and see. Damn it! Got two heading. Nah, never mind. They're just chilling. One dude on A. Got double teamed at. Triple teamed at B. God damn it. There's only one on. Yep. Never mind. Sure does. Behind us. Good job, brother. Damn it. One on the ground at B. Two on the ground at B. God, so fucking close. Shit, this motherfucker got a shield? Oh my god, I fucking killed his ass! Oh my god. Damn. Couldn't get close enough to that dude. Nice. Woo, boy. That was so close. Damn. Good job, guys. Man, almost broke even. It's the first dude I've heard talk in this game. It's like playing Knockout City. Completely random. Which is crazy, considering you want to be able to talk to even randos when you play, because it's a team-based game. I don't understand. I don't want to lose my shit, but I'm just saying, team-based games add a voice component to the game. Otherwise, don't make the fucking game. It's it, man. It's a wrap. So tired of this shit. I can name multiple games, this being the second one, and you know, Knockout City is a little different story. It's not a mainstream game, it's not something everybody was looking forward to. It ain't goddamn Halo, for fuck's sake. It's not that voice components are not here, and it's not even that they don't work. It's just the fact that, like, you need to advertise that this is a thing that people can do. Because otherwise, man, it's a wrap. It just is a wrap. You need to have options for console players, especially if you're going to offer cross-compatibility and to be able to cross-play with other dudes on consoles. Because unless you got a goddamn PS5, I don't know about the Xbox Elite. The Xbox One doesn't. Motherfucker, I play with this motherfucker, so I mean, that don't have it. So, unless you want to buy like a, I guess they make devices, but unless you go out and purposely buy a device, nobody's going to go out and do that. So, that's not really a thing. I'll give props to PlayStation, because PlayStation 5, I got one of them motherfuckers also. Dude, they've got voice controls in the actual controller. So, you've got a mic inside your controller, so you could talk to somebody, they could talk back at you while playing the game on the fucking controller. Dope ass fucking idea. Dope ass invention. Good job, PlayStation. Will not play your shit on PlayStation, not this game. Shit, that I don't give a shit losing that, but just saying, man, you don't play a game like this, first person shooter, stuff like that, PC don't give you aim assist, motherfucker. You gotta do it for real. So, voice communication and team games, man, is fucking pivotal. And games need to advertise that shit, especially if it's a function on the game. Because cross-play, again, you need to have... If you're going to cross-play, you know, fucking... If you're going to cross-play console players with actual in-game players, I mean, you gotta have voice. You just do. At least a voice option for those console players. And I mean straight out the box. I don't mean some shit they gotta go buy somewhere. I mean straight out the box. You buy a PlayStation, 5, you get a controller that comes with it, and you can talk straight into that motherfucker, and it's got a speaker on it, and it'll talk to you too. Play Deathpool on that motherfucker. It's fucking real trippy. Do it high, and it really fucking freak you the fuck out, for sure.
Deathloop?
Yeah, Deathloop. What did I say?
Deadpool.
Yeah, don't play that. I don't know what that is. But Deathloop, definitely need to play that motherfucker, for sure. It's a great game.
I'm gonna get back to it.
My baby plays it. She's writing books, though, right now, so she... Once she writes the books... She's got them goals.
Can't get me there.
Them book goals. Yeah, playing PlayStation's not going to write books. Unfortunately. But she likes it. She's having fun.
Having fun, man.
I know. She's at the finish line almost. Almost got a full novel done.
I'll have two full novels.
Oh. Never mind. Two novels, Stream Fam.
In one.
In one. Are you going to sell, like, a collector's
edition?
Are you going to sell a box set?
A lot of words. A first book in a fantasy series.
Yeah.
Should be about publishing standards. 125.
Yeah.
Where it is. Maybe you could get 135, but really
135. All right.
And I'm at 180.
Man, reasons why gray probably don't look good in this game now on this map out in the desert. Well, maybe it does a little. You got gray buildings. Kind of hate capture the flag. It's rough. It's not my favorite game map. Coming through on the left hand side, I got one in the center. I got one far right. Coming in on the flag. I'm pulling back. He's running away.
Plasma grenades acquired.
He's down. Got another one in the center. Two in the center. I don't know if this is a good time to mention I hate capture the flag, but dude on their flag's not, like, literally not paying attention.
Bitch!
Let me get this jumper. X-Terra, you want to help me out? NFX, you want to help me, brother? No? Dead, you want to come help me, brother? No? You're literally above me, in the middle. Come on, man! Ugh. Two dudes inbound on the flag.
Power weapons up the track.
can't do it alone, man. Three dudes on that flag. Wow. What? Did enough damage with that pistol, I guess. Put me down. Crazy. Didn't have anything to give. Fuck out of here. Damn it! Oh, he missed it. Or he turned around. Got us that time. Not my best game mode, capture the flag. Definitely changing my settings so dudes can't hear me completely bitch about what they do in the game. Settings, audio. was that third option? Toggle to talk. What's that? Sure what Toggle to Talk is. I have to look that up. It's a lonely night, y'all. Lonely night.
Why is it lonely?
I mean, I got dudes that play this game. Ain't none of them on. Roach is on, but he's playing the campaign. Flex too busy blowing up my fucking posts on Facebook to actually get on and fucking play. I don't know what the fuck he's doing, because even if he's on the road, he could get on comms. He just don't understand. Just doesn't understand the world. Just doesn't understand. He's just never been poor and lived fucking in the ghetto. And just, he's just, he doesn't understand any of that shit. It's not about him playing games. It's about him blowing my shit up on Facebook. Two or three posts, like, even just today, he's blown up about shit that, like... He was apparently not an Elon Musk fan. He's, you know, fucking bitching about him and talking about how he's fucking, you know... I don't know.
I mean, he is kind of a rich asshole jerk.
He's a rich asshole douchebag, but that doesn't make... what he does bad.
I don't know what the post is, so I don't know.
You don't know what Elon Musk does? He owns SpaceX.
I don't know what the post is.
The context behind it?
So I don't know.
Just Elon Musk being Elon Musk.
He's never going to see the world your way, because you're right. He's never been poor. He's never struggled through anything like that. As a black dude in Philly, he's had it pretty much made. He's not really had a
right.
lot of hardships.
But the funny thing is as a black dude, he can't relate to the things that most people in poor culture can relate to. Fuck out of here. This might be a rough match for y'all. Ooh, boy. Hello! Oh, shit, son. Keep it moving, fellas. Stay together, keep it moving. Boy. Damn, son. Damn, son. Woo, boy! Sit the fuck down! He's hurt. We have the ball. Coming in behind you. Enemy has the ball. Up top. Dude got a fucking hammer. Fucking hammer. He don't want to drop his hammer. The dude's up top. I hate this map with Oddball. Wow. Crazy. All I can say is you're welcome. Don't put the ball down to fucking shoot. Ugh. Man, crazy. Gave that one away. God. Fuck out of here. Pick up the ball. Every second you have the ball counts. I don't care if it's 2 seconds. Dude coming in from the bottom. God damn it. Get up there. Fuck me. I did not want this thing. How did I get this thing? Into the right. One on the right. Two on the right. I killed him with the skull. Pick it up. The ball is all that matters. 10 seconds, man. Ah, fuck me. Come on, guys. Fuck me, dude. This ends real quick if we don't get this thing. Yeah, it is. Fuck out of here! That's a great game to end on right there. Listen, guys, if you like the shit that I put out there, if you like this incredible fucking gameplay, holla at your boy. Find me on Twitch. Find me on YouTube. Find me on Facebook. Juice Rants Media. You can find me here at Twitch at The Juiceless One. Till next time, stream fam. That's some hella fucking gameplay. Juice is motherfucking out in this bitch. Peace!